$287, Joanne.
$450.
$450, Alice.
$700.
Her bid is $600, and Diana, turn around here and give me your bid.
$601.
The actual retail price is $675, Diana. We hope to give you is right there.
A new camping trailer. The Starfire by Starcraft. This lightweight camper is fully equipped with three burner range, drapes, and icebox. Sets up in minutes, sleeps six comfortably from Starcraft. It's a prize worth $4,639.
Going to play hippie. We are going to play with this deck, and you may cut those cards if you please. Cut the cards, Diana. And now, Diane, would you take those cards right over there? Take the top card, and that will be the whole card for the house. She'll take the second card, and that will be the up card, because this is just like blackjack. You're going to try to make 21 without going broke. You understand? Now, the house hits at 16, and everything below, oh, I hate that. Well, if you can get 21, we won't even worry about that, because in this game, the contestant gets 21. There's no standoff. You win. Now, the house hits at 16 and everything below, and it stays on 17 and everything above. And the cards that you will draw are hidden away here, behind these price tags. And in a moment, I'm going to have Johnny describe these products, and I want you to listen very carefully. Why? Because this may or may not be the price of this single product. It might be the price of this product multiplied by another number. You see, if it should be multiplied by 8 and you chose this, you'd get an 8. If it were multiplied by 3 and you chose that, you'd get a 3. Now, of course, what you want to do is to try to pick out a product you believe has been multiplied by 10. That would give you a 10. Then you try to pick out a product that is the exact price of the product. That would give you a 1. Now, you could call that 1, or you could call it 11. If you had a 10 and the 1 and made it 11, you'd have 21 and you'd win the game. Do you understand all this?
So far.
Okay, then if you understand that much, you understand plenty. John, what are the products in the Hit Me game?
First, Bob, medicated canker. With soft tip applicator that stops mouth and canker sore pain fast, protects against further irritation inside your mouth, or Blistex uses direction. Rice-A-Roni's long grain and wild rice, the San Francisco treat. Now the flavor of Rice-A-Roni's long grain and wild rice has the most wild rice. Pennsylvania Dutch fine candies available in family restaurants and specialty shops throughout the United States. Gauze tape replaces old-fashioned gauze and tape. Bandages painlessly, sticks only to itself, not skin or hair. Gauze tape, the no hurt tape. Enjoy the delicious, long-lasting flavor of Trident six-pack sugarless gum. It's so fresh and soft, taste the one that'll win you over to sugarless gum. And 3 ounces of liquid Dramamine. Dramamine is the safe, effective way to prevent motion sickness and has been for over 30 years. Use only as directed.
Now, which one of those products are you going to choose first, Diana?
This has to be multiplied by 10.
If you can pick one multiplied by 10, you'd be wise to do it, you betcha. What do you want, Diana?
Chips. The $10.
The $10 one down here? All right. The toasted coconut marshmallows are marked $10. Actual price $1, and you got yourself a thing. You got a tweet. Now, pick one that is the exact price, and you're a winner.
The Dramamine.
The Dramamine is $4.20. Is that right? You're a winner. You got 21. You got 21. I'm just curious. What did the house have in the hole? Oh, that wasn't good at all. Diana, you're a winner, and I'm happy for you. And we'll be back for the first showcase showdown after we do this.